Katherine Kelly Lang is our special guest today, and all morning we've been teasing this, waiting for this very moment. A huge surprise is in store for one very big fan of the bold and the beautiful. Our reporter Chloe Burris is in Adelaide this morning. Hey Chloe, who have you found?
Well, Sarah, 35 million people around the world watch Bold and the Beautiful every single day. But I think I've found one of the biggest fans out there. This is 32-year-old Sammy from Adelaide. Sammy, how long have you been watching the show and what do you love about it?
I've been watching the show for about 20, 21 years. And I think it's just consistently just dramatic. It's perfect. I love it. It's the best show ever.
Well, I hope you always love it because you've made some pretty permanent decisions based on your love of the show. Who have we got here?
Okay, so we've got Stephanie.
Oh,
we've got Brooke all around there.
I love it.
We've got Eric.
If I can
get around. We've got Sally. I do have to rub her a bit because she gets a bit wrinkly there. And we've got Ridge as well, the original and the best Ridge.
Oh wow.
Sammy, which one was the most painful?
Sally, for sure. But it was 100% worth it.
Oh, she was always a bit of a piece of work. So tell me, you know, do you watch it every night? You know, how committed are you to the show?
I watch it every morning on 10 Play when I get ready for work.
Wow.
And yeah, it's the best time of my day for sure.
Who's your favourite character?
Ridge will always be my favourite, and Stephanie. But over the last few years, probably Bill. I think he's awesome. He's all around just a great bloke.
You do have a little bit of room just on the side over here. Are you going to put someone else here?
Yeah, I'm going to put Bill. So hopefully in the next couple of months I'll get that organised and have a fully completed sleeve. So, yeah.
Well, I'm glad you do have a Brooke tattoo here because we at Channel 10, we love Brooke.
Yes.
And we're not just here for a coincidence. We do have someone very special who wants to have a chat to you.
Okay.
Hi.
How are you?
Oh, my God, Katherine.
Hi.
Oh my
God. How are you going?
Good. It's so great to see you here at Studio 10. So,
thank you.
We've been teasing it all morning, but I do have a little surprise for you. So, as you know, and as you viewers know, The Bold and the Beautiful is very popular throughout the world in 100 countries, and 36 million people watch every day. But we wouldn't be here and wouldn't be doing the show if it weren't for our loyal, lovely, wonderful fans. So Sammy's a super fan. She's been watching the show forever, seen almost every episode, and of course she shows her love for the show in interesting ways with her favorite
characters. She literally wears it on her sleeve.
She wears the characters on her sleeves. And my sweetie, Dominique Zoida, and I have been thinking for years we want to give back something to the fans, you know, because they do so much for us, have so much love and so much support. So we have chosen you among so many amazing fans to, and hopefully we can do more in the future for others, but we've chosen you now to come take a flight to Los Angeles and stay for 3 nights. We'll put you up for 3 nights and you can join us on the set and we'll give you a little tour. And hopefully if you can come during the month of June, you could join me on the bus tour. I'm gonna take everybody and show them the areas that we shot throughout Los Angeles. So that would be lovely too. But it's, well, of course, whenever you can do this and we will work this out with you. But it's just something we thought would be nice to offer, so.
Oh my God! Can you hear my heart beating? Are you joking? Are you kidding?
Yes, no.
Oh, God, I'm joking. Yes.
Thank you.
You could have
is this like a joke
people.
Or is this serious?
This is real.
Serious.
This is something we personally, my sweetie Dom and I personally wanted to do for one of our fans.
So you're paying for these out of your own pocket?
Yes. This is something we're personally doing to show our love for the fans and how much we care about them and their love and their support.
So, Sammy, how do you think your self-control will be when you're on set with Katherine Kelly Lang?
Yeah, that'll be out the window, mate. My God. That's so generous, my God. My heart is like beating out of my chest right now. That is insane. Are you serious?
We're very serious. We are also impressed with your tattoos, and not saying that everybody should go out and get tattoos of the Bold and the Beautiful on their arms, but it's beautiful on you, and you're so brave and so amazing to do that. And yeah, we love you. So
there you go, Sammy. You're heading to LA to meet the cast. Yeah.
Have you ever been out of Adelaide?
Out of Adelaide, yeah, but not, I think Thailand's the furthest I've been, so this is insane.
Wow. That's incredible.
So you're not scared of the flights, though, right?
No.
Okay.
Sammy, you are absolutely stunning as well. She could be an extra. Can you give us a bit of a bold stare down the camera before we say goodbye?
Oh, do you want me to do one of these?
Wow.
That's probably terrible.
Long-lost sister or daughter.
And it's amazing. I've heard Sammy is such a super fan that not only does she have the tattoos, but I've heard she actually drives a Forester.
No.
And she lives on a ridge.
I wish.
She lives on a ridge.
And in winter, she wears a Spencer to stay warm.
And there's a bubbling brook going by her house.
So, Sammy, do you reckon you can go in June? What do you do for work?
Potentially. I work in a warehouse, so I'm going to work after this, so that'll be on my top of the list things to do. I guess it would be... hopefully it's okay.
If Sammy's boss is watching, I'd have to check.
Well, see if you can get out for June. We'll give you the dates of when we're having the bus tours there, and then it would be fun because it's like a fan club week. So
we'll join the festivities.
Yeah, we'll talk to the boss. Put your leave in early.
Yeah, you just tell him to call us if there's a problem.
Well done, Sammy. Congratulations, and a big thanks to our reporter as well, Chloe. I think you've made someone's life. Yeah, not just life. Well done.